ask what you do for the Phoenix organization?
Well, MacGyver is a kind of troubleshooter.
Sure have a lot of faith in this guy. What makes him so special?
You know, I've known him for 8 years now, and I've never quite been able to put my finger on it. He just always comes through, no matter what.
Who are you?
Do we really need the gun?
It came back something else. Something I've never seen before.
Whatever it is, it's killing things.
Welcome to the Phoenix Foundation.
Of course, you understand this doesn't necessarily mean we'll be working together.
Why him, Pete? Why MacGyver?
Because he has the scientific knowledge and knows how to move fast through rough country.
There's nothing but 100 miles of raw country between us and anything except that.
What's the matter?
Somebody's broken into my apartment.
Luke! You try something like that again, I'll can you myself. State finals or not.
Pete, stop! Don't touch it.
Nobody gets close to Nikki Carpenter because Nikki is jinxed, is that it?
Nikolai Kossoff, ex-KGB. She wants to defect and she wants to bring her husband. I want to help.
He would have killed me.
Hey!
It's not the only way.
You have my resignation, Ed. Effective immediately.
Hello, Jimmy.
Ivan.
He's okay! Call him off!
I work at a place called the Phoenix Foundation.
We have to wait. We have to give him time.
The man is hired and fired, Pete. See what I saw.
Or have you really retired?
Congratulations, comrade.
Remember me, MacGyver!
That's Murdoch. He's not your normal professional killer.
Don't tell me. You're a secret Mediterranean crime boss.
And you know what you are? Trouble.
Snyder! We made it!
You use me. Jack, don't. You lie to me. You suck me in.
I really don't want to fly with you ever.
You drag me up the wall.
Take it down, Jack!
What are friends for?